her and asked her to become a principal, but she had to get a master's degree. She got a master's degree in 9 months from TSU.
Search.
Something is going ting tong ting tong ting tong ting tong ting tong ting tong. But
while Sunday through Tuesday, the men were in Old Hickory, Tennessee for the TSU Big Blue Intercollegiate. For complete results of both of those tournaments for the Panthers, go to
the Purple Blue. We have many traditions. We love TSU.